Hi friends, let's study the problem on value at risk. You might have checked the theory in one of my other videos on value at risk. This is an important concept used nowadays in portfolio management. Earlier volatility was used, now it is being replaced by VAR. Now check out the theory in the other video. Also, there are 4 to 5 videos on problems, specific problems. This is one of them. Let's start the problem. Asset daily standard deviation is 1.8%. Market value means of the portfolio is USD 20 million. Confidence level is 99%. We have to find out daily VAR percentage and then weekly and monthly. Remember, it is in 2 steps. First, start with daily. In exam, if daily VAR is given, then no need to do step 1. If it is not given, then we have to do the step 1. Now, how to find out the daily VAR? Remember, what is required for value at risk? We have checked it in the earlier video on theory. Three things are needed. One is confidence level. Second is volatility or standard deviation. Means if we know volatility, we can find out standard deviation by taking square root. Then one is confidence, second is standard deviation or volatility, and third is asset amount. These three things are to be multiplied and we get the daily VAR. Now these three things are to be multiplied means this confidence level 99%, this is to be converted into the Z value. How will this be converted? It is done by the using the normal table. You won't be given the normal table in exam, but you will be given the value of this 99% confidence, 2.33. I'll show you in this problem how to find out that. See here, this is a normal distribution table.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance, and for JIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also, we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given. For any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.